jungle.
Hello everyone! Geotechnics is the study of soil in its relationship with the structure. There are many structures that you can design in geotechnics. It can be the foundation of a structure, the pavement design, the excavation design, the dams design, the embankment design, the retaining structure design, and so other structures. The geotechnical study can be divided in two main steps. The step one, investigation. During the investigation, we do boreholes and sampling, in situ tests, and laboratory tests. All those elements permit us to find the features or the characteristics of the soil on which the structure will be built. The second step is the designing steps. During these steps, we are designing concretely the structure. During the design of a structure, there are many analyses that can be done. Either the stability analysis, the seepage analysis, the shear analysis, consolidation analysis, the bearing capacity analysis, the slide analysis, the pseudostatic analysis. In the case of designing structures, all those analyses are not done at the same time. There are some of them or all of them that can be done. There are five main softwares that can ease each steps of the design of the geotechnical study. For the first step, we have STRATER, which the last version is the STRATER 5. For the second steps, we have more softwares: PLAXIS, Geostudio, Geo5, and Alize. We will see each of them in what they can help us in the geotechnical studies. STRATER 5 was created in 1983 and edited by Gordon Software. It's available in English language only. It's an American software, which the price vary around $449. STRATER 5 offers a flexibility in the design of locks and is therefore very useful for the representation of in-situ tests. STRATER 5 automatically creates with corresponding colors for the lithology and simply by connecting the map to the map boreholes at the touch of a button. So easy! STRATER 5 can design the map of a given area, locating the sounding points and basic parameters. That was all for STRATER 5. Let's see now PLAXIS. PLAXIS is a final element method software-based software created in 1982 by the students from University of Bert. Nowadays, PLAXIS is edited by the American firm called Bentley. It's available in English language only. PLAXIS is a 2D and 3D software, so it has many skills: 2D for 2 dimension and 3D for 3 dimension. Design and platform advanced final element analysis of soil and rock deformation and stability, as well as the interaction between soil and groundwater structures and heat flow. You will have what it takes to manipulate advanced constitutive models for simulation of the nonlinear and time-dependent behavior of a soil. Apply hydrostatic and non-hydrostatic pore pressure, model structures, and the interaction between structures and soil, and perform projects of all such as excavation, tunnels, mines, and dredgings. PLAXIS is available in some suites. The first of all is PLAXFLOW. PLAXFLOW is a PLAXIS 2D module that goes further in PLAXFLOW in the flow analysis by allowing the variation of flow as a function of time. It also offers the advantage of soil behavior models for unsaturated soil and evaluate the pressure, change and the deformation due to this change. PLAXIS 2D dynamic allows to analyze the effect of man-made or natural seismic vibration in the soil. PLAXIS 2D thermal allows the thermal analysis in a transparent way. This is equipped with the specialized capabilities to deal with the changing of soil property due to temperature changes, allowing then engineers to anticipate and react potential stability problems such as foundation problems in Arctic area. PLAXIS 3D is a three-dimensional software which leverage powerful and versatile post-processing display forces, stresses, and flow data in contour, vector, and isosurface plots in various ways. Accurately model the construction process by activating and deactivating structural cluster and structural elements in each calculation phase with stage construction. PLAXIS 3D efficiently creates models with a logical geotechnical workflow. PLAXIS 3D simulates the coupling between soil deformation and transient seepage in the dynamic loading phase. PLAXIS 3D, the field stress initial calculation types, allows the direct specification in situ stress condition on the value of a soil. PLAXIS 3D tunnels are often reinforced with transverse ribs, which can now be modeled as curved beam elements located at specific intervals in the 3D tunnel designer. Line pass cross section creates cross section structural element or center line generated from the structural force in volume bias capability. Both the loft polycurves and blend surface can be used to provide smooth transition between non-homogeneous and sections and non-homogeneous sections. NURBS curves are used to model arbitrary shapes in 3D. The first module of PLAXIS 3D is PLAXIS 3D Plax Flow for flow analysis. PLAXIS 3D Dynamics for dynamic analysis. PLAXIS Module 2 is based on PLAXIS 3D but is specialized for micropipes. The key benefits of PLAXIS are user-friendly environment, multiple structural elements, drainage conditions, multiple material models such as linear elastic, more Coulomb model, hardening soil model, hardening soil with small rigidity model, soft soil model, soft soil creep model, modified camp clay model, NGI ADP model. GeoStudio is a final element method and limit equilibrium method based software created by GeoStudio in 1982. It's available in English language. This website of GeoSlope is geoslope.com. The three main software of GeoStudio are SlopeW for slope analysis, CW for seep analysis, and SigmaW for deformation analysis. Products integrated in GeoStudio permit to work on a large range of engineer cases. The features of GeoStudio are: it combines geometries and analysis in a single project. It draws geometry directly or import CAD files. It helps to solve multiple analyses simultaneously. It helps to interpret results with visualization and graphics. SlopeW is the leading slope analysis software for soil and rock slopes. Power pressure can be defined using piezometric lines, spatial functions, or the result from the GeoStudio final element analysis. Rapid drawdown analysis can be conducted using the pore water pressure defined using piezometric lines, transient finite elements, GeoStudio analysis, or the multi-stage rapid drawdown technique. SlopeW supports a comprehensive list of material models including more Coulomb, undrained, high strength, impenetrable bilinear anisotropic strength, chance, spatial more Coulomb, and more. Limit state design or load resistance factor design is handled by specifying partial factors on permanent loads specific coefficient, material properties, reinforced inputs, and more other parameters. CW is a powerful final element software product for modeling groundwater flow in porous media. CW can model simple saturated steady state problems or sophisticated saturated or unsaturated transient analysis with atmospheric coupling at the ground surface. CW supports a range of boundary condition options. Field data or user-specified functional relationships can be inputted to define hydrographs, reservoir fluctuation, rainfall cycle, vegetation effects, and land-climate interaction. The integration of CW with CW makes it possible to analyze the stability of natural or man-made systems subject to transient change in pore water pressure. Hydraulic conductivity and volumetric water content functions can be estimated using the building functions. The rigorous saturated unsaturated formulation of CW means that even the most demanding flow problem, such as the infiltration into dry soil or seepage through complex upstream tailing dams, can be analyzed with ease. CW is a powerful finite element software product for modeling stress and deformation in earth and structural materials. CW analysis may range from simple linear elastic simulation to soil structure interaction problem with non-linear materials models. Geostudio analysis tree models even the most complex construction sequence analysis are added to the tree, forming a parent-child relationship, which means a new analysis represents a part of the construction sequence. The corporate stress and pore water pressure formulation can be used to model construction sequencing involving field placement, excavation, and substructure interaction. ZOW integration the stresses and pore water pressure from a SigmaW analysis can be used directly in ZOW to do stress-based stability analysis. Stress redistribution analysis is used to conduct a strength reduction slope at the stability analysis model stress transfer onto structures such as pie walls installed with field slope or calculate permanent deformation. Geo5 is a software edited by Fine Software and nowadays by Bentley. It's available in French, English, and Czech and 15 other more languages, which is very reliable for many countries. GEOS 5 is based on analytic and final element methods, which is very particular. It is a set of many microsoftwares so that you can buy any of which one you want to for your design. It is very independent and we see more features. Features 1. GEOS 5 solves the majority of geotechnical problems in addition to routine study. The suite also includes expert program. Each program in the Geo5 suite solves a specific type of structure, allowing the client to choose only the program they need. Geo5 suite consists of a range of individual programs with a unified and intuitive environment that is easy to understand and do, and does not require any special training. Geo5 is a complete software suite that integrates geological data into solutions for all advanced geotechnical tasks. Analytical calculation methods allow users to design and verify structure quickly and efficiently. The design structure can be transferred to final element method application, or the analysis of the structure is performed using final element method. The comparison of the two independent solutions increases the safety and the objectivity of the design. Data can be transferred between programs using the Geo clipboard. Some programs allow the entire structures to be transferred to another program for incidental verification. Geo5 program allow export in EFC and LAN XML, the common beam format for use in the third-party software. The export retains the full description of elements, soil parameters, and the other properties, object properties. The basic geotechnical approach applied in the Geo5 program can be used anywhere in the world. Geophile programs apply standards and coefficients in a unique way. Input is done separately from the actual input of the structure. The Geophile suite contains an integrated database containing the standards, but user parameters can also be easily entered in the programs. Geophile programs allow users to generate clear graphical and text outputs that can easily be modified according to the user's need. The design images are automatically updated according to current data. Output notes can be printed directly from the software, saved in PDF format, or exported to external editor like MS DOS. Alize LCP is a software for designing pavement structures. This pavement can be road, port, logistic, or aeronautical. Alize new version is compatible with the norm NFP 19086, which was revised in 2019. Alize pavement design is used for new pavement, renovation of pavement, airport pavement, and port pavement. It's specialized in designing just the pavement. It's very important because roads are constructed everywhere. How to make the choice of geotechnical surface? To make a choice, we should base on many criteria. To represent the locks, marks, and cross section of the site, it's better to use STRATER, and with the last version, which is STRATER 5. To do the pavement design, you should use Alize, which is one of the most software used around the world. But the problem with Alize is available just in French language. The choice of the other three software depends on many factors or many criteria. The first criteria is the method. The three most methods used on those softwares are final element method, limit equilibrium method, and analytical method. PLAXIS is only based on final element method. Geo5 is based on final element method and analytical method. Geostudio is based on final element methods and the limit equilibrium method. The other factor is the material model. There are many models of materials, and all of them are not used by all those softwares. So dependently on the material model, you can make the choice of your softwares. The outputs, depending on what are the data that you need at the end, you can make your choice. PLAXIS is very interesting when you want to get the stress and the displacement. For the safety factor, Geostudio is better, and for pore pressure, Geostudio is better also. But the module like PLAXIS for PLAXIS is better too for pore pressure analysis. So, I will thank you and see you next time.